Virgil Brown and I came up with, and a guy named Bert Curry, we were messing around, came up with this song called Souvenir of the Blues.